He might be the richest person in Britain under the age of 40, but the Duke of Westminster is not one who enjoys the spotlight. Despite his immense £10 billion wealth, Hugh Grosvenor enjoys a quieter life away from the public eye. But that wasn't always the case. He made headlines back in 2012 with his lavish 21st birthday party, held at the Grosvenor family seat, Eaton Hall. The big blow, it was rumored to have cost £5 million with a black tie and neon dress code. It was a night the 800 guests, including Prince Harry, are unlikely to ever forget. They were greeted by the sight of the Grand Eaton Hall driveway lit up by torches and candles, while a beaming green laser shot into the sky from an obelisk. Hugh and his parents, the late 7th Duke of Westminster Gerald Grosvenor and wife Natalia, were on hand to welcome everyone and get the party started with glasses of champagne. According to the Chester Chronicle at the time, party-goers enjoyed an incredible fireworks display before heading inside a magnificent marquee for dinner, a tasting plate featuring half a scotch egg, smoked salmon and Morecambe Bay potted shrimps for starters, and steak and chips for the main course. The Urban Soul Orchestra played while the guests tucked in, while puddings were provided in a bar area off the dance floor. Both the Duke and Hugh, the then Earl Grosvenor, each gave a speech, with Gerald explaining that his son was the first heir in 133 years to be both born at Eton and to celebrate their 21st birthday there. He also thanked all the guests, family, friends and staff, for supporting the family and contributing to Hugh's childhood, noting that some of those present had also been there at his own 21st birthday party. Hugh, meanwhile, is said to have given a confidence speech in which he joked about growing up with sisters and thanked his parents for their unconditional love. After dinner, top comedian Michael McIntyre took to the stage and had the audience in fits of deep belly laughter. His quips reportedly included jokes about the length of the driveway and how Chester was less Hollyoaks than he had imagined. The guests then got to their feet to dance to hip-hop band Rizzle Kicks and later a disco. And as the clock turned midnight to January 29th, Hugh's actual birthday, a lighting display lit up Eaton Hall to the delight of guests, announcing "Happy Birthday, Hugh." The partying continued well into the early hours with many returning to their hotels in and around Chester for just a few hours' sleep. The party was simply amazing, Hugh later told the Cheshire Chronicle. It is the beginning of a new era in my life and I look forward to the challenges that lie ahead.